to live, or would we still provide the funding for those children to live in this country?
The rules would be that people coming